Hi guys, for a quick look at Alone by Rod Waif. We have this nice little riff going throughout the whole song, and I'll show you guys how to strum the chords and play the song and all that. And also let me know what other song you want to learn from his new album. It's kind of great. So about the chord shapes, the first chord which we have is the E major, open, second, second, first, open, open. Then you have a G sharp minor chord where you bar the whole fourth fret. You have sixth fret on A and D. For the B major chord, you mute the top string, 2nd fret on A, 4th fret on D, 4th fret on G, 4th fret on B, and the high E string is 2nd fret, just with the bar. You can play it like this if that's too hard for you, but if you want to play the riff, we don't need any of these chord shapes. We'll be trying something different. So I'm using my thumb to pluck the E or the A string, middle finger to pluck the B string, and that's it. So what we do is, I have 7 on A, 7 on B, I pluck A and B together twice. And then I go to 2nd fret on A and 4th fret on B, and I play it once. So we got boom, boom, boom. One more time. 1, 2. So from an E we went to B. Let's come back to E and play it twice. 1, 2. So we got. We'll go back to B. So 2nd fret on A, 4th fret on B, I'll play it. 1, 2, 3. I'll play it 3 times. Boom, boom, boom. And now I'll play 4th fret on the E string and open B string thrice. So 1, 2, 3. So we got 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. That's it. There you have it. That's so easy, right? And now, about strumming the chords, what we'll do is we just play, start with the E, go to a B, then a G sharp minor, then back to B. So the chord progression will be a E, then a B, then a G sharp minor, and then back to E. I'm going down, up, down, up, down once on each chord. So we have B, D sharp minor, E. Repeat. And I can just like mess around with this chords and all, and that's basically the whole song. That's it. Make sure you guys subscribe and let me know what other song you want to learn. Bye.